is the Dudes Feud. We're doing the Doomsday Heist on GTA. It's the original four, and Logan's gonna watch.
Me, Mama.
You guys look stupid.
Oh, where am I?
Alright.
Where am I? Your leather jacket's gay. So bad.
Ryan, your jacket does look like shit. Looks like somebody shit in a bag and then threw up in it, and then, like, shook the bag.
Ooh.
That's
what your dude looks like all the time with his crappy outfits.
Dude, Whoa. You honestly wish you looked like this. Honestly.
No, I don't.
Nick, tell me you don't wish you own this.
No, I don't want that jacket. It's disgusting.
Nick, that's because you get no bitches, alright? I don't want to hear it.
It looks like I wiped my ass with that and then ate your mom's ass with it.
You know,
used it as
a
napkin because your mom's
bare leather.
Bro, Nick,
ass
I don't
want to so
hear it, dog. What you got to show for your style? Not shit.
You're wearing jeans
not
and dress shoes and a leather jacket.
No, not
dude, what
shit.
Is this guy right there?
Not shit. Logan said I look
your
sexy.
Your style sucks.
Logan said I look sexy, and she's a female. She has a vagina. She also has estrogen running in her body, which means she loves penis. Right?
Yes.
Oh,
okay,
you know,
see?
Yeah, but she's biased, dude. You've been inside of her. If we were inside... if we were inside of her, she would be...
Oh, my God.
Oh, all right, Mitchell, tell us about this heist.
All right, boys, we have ourselves a new heist, and it's going to take a long time. But I hope you guys like this facility that I just bought, because, you know, I'm Mr. Money Pants.
You don't sound pretty enthusiastic.
Why he sounds so sensual?
Yeah, why? There was no enthusiasm in that. You're just like, hey, boys, you ready to do this heist?
You're like Roy Moore.
Yeah, you're going to try and seduce all of us. And we're all 14-year-old girls. Dude, why do you look like you have PTSD, Mitchell?
Because I do.
He's got the thousand-yard stare. He's like, shit I've seen.
All right, boys, we're going to enter the Doomsday Preparation Room. Follow me.
Oh, boy! Hi, my name's Nick. This is my first time at Alcoholics Anonymous. I was 7 so...
How long have you been sober, Nick?
Whoa, dude, that's crazy. No.
3 days.
Go back to the podium. We can't hear you from not the podium.
I'm officially... I'm looking in different directions. I'm officially 3 days sober.
My name is Roy Moore. I'm sober from touching little girls for about 20 minutes.
Oh, my God.
Proud of you.
Vote for me for Senate.
What an honor.
All right, we're heisting, baby. Yeah, yeet.
I'm waiting for you guys shit. So I don't get fucked up.
Ryan left.
Has left the session.
Mitchell, wait, come back. I
Why'd you leave?
Car.
You left the game, Ryan.
No, I didn't.
<I'm here.
laughs> Technical
no,
difficulties.
I didn't.
All right.
We're doing it without him, I guess.
All right, we'll just do it without him. Never mind. Scratch that. Oh my god! What the fuck? What was that? All right, continue the mission. Oh shit! What's going on here? We're just gonna steal the ambulance. That's it. All right, Nick, wait.
Nick, please do not crash.
Why?
Nick, Mitchell. You're literally the worst driver ever.
Are you fucking kidding me? Nick.
What?
Dude.
Nick, you're giving everybody AIDS.
Nick's like, oh.
I'm done. I'm fucking done.
What the fuck?
Here we go. Get it, Nick. You can do it.
Woo!
We do it? Yeah!
Yay!
Good job, guys.
Nice tattoos.
Oh, what's up, paramedics?
Yeah, we're fucking tatted, you know how it is.
Tell me what you know about the lymphatic system, boy.
I'm gay. We gotta take the wambulance.
Wait, I want to drive.
Nah, bro, get in.
Oh my god, Ryan, look how far we have to go.
6 miles, Mitchell. Hope you brought the Chex Mix and the Road Tunes.
For Road Tunes, I brought Little Pump, so... Gucci gang, 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 Gucci gang. Spread their racks on new chain. My bitch love do cocaine. Ooh, I fuck a bitch, I forgot name. I can't buy me no wetter rain. Ooh, rather go and buy ball mains. Gucci gang, Gucci gang. Alright, make sure your gun's put away.
Okay. Okay, yeah, I don't have
your sassy walk. Paramedics.
You guys.
Oh, who the fuck is this dude? Oh.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, look at this, Mitchell. We look so badass.
So don't whip out your gun or anything, Lewis.
I won't.
Yeah, Lewis. Jesus.
I whip my dick out instead.
Dick. Oh.
Russian condom.
Who's this naked guy?
Oh, we gotta check each one. Okay. I'm gonna check this black guy.
Nick, watch out! abort.
It's gonna be the last one we check. We gotta check the ass.
Just touch that guy's penis. His ass
is clean. His ass some cover. Hold is on. Clean. Yep.
It's this guy. It's gotta be this guy. Fuck.
I'm going around.
Not in here. Hello, sir. How are you? Nice to see you. Definitely not checking some ass.
Definitely not putting Nick, our fingers on in random Nick dude's in the chopper, assholes.
Oh, dead dude's assholes. We're not freaks.
All right. Hey, Lewis, hold on a second. You take the guy on the right. I'll take the guy on the left.
All right.
Ready?
He's down. That dude went, fuck! Another guy to the right. Over here.
Hey, there's two FIB agents in here, Lewis. Straight ahead.
Okay. Well, hang on, wait. Wait, I gotta go in this office.
Okay, I'll take these two guys out.
Hang on, there's a guy over here. I'm gonna take care of him.
Alright, these two FIB agents are down.
Nick, how do you think the...
Hang on, I'm gonna go bomb this guy.
Feel about, like, a Russian helicopter's chilling here.
Alright, like, whatever.
Said,
I gotta go study.
What'd you say, Nick? He's Nick, like, no. Huh? No.
Here, oh, that get was it. Really
sit down right
data. I'll go.
We did that like super Kovar Ops.
You all right, guard
now
me.
We gotta put our pistols away.
Oh shit! Oh no, I got the hack. This is gonna be bad. Oh fuck!
Hey, I want you to know, is when you when you walked in front of me,
gun,
cannon was locked on you the entire time.
Okay, Lewis, no, I got it.
Are you an enemy?
Let's go.
Here,
I'll
protect us.
All right, we gotta kill these.
Oh shit! They're on us.
Wernick.
Yeah, no, we're going balls deep now, Mitchell.
Balls deep.
I think they're all downstairs.
Yeah, they are. The guy right there, Nick? Upstairs.
Hang on,
they're
wait.
All, dude. They're all coming upstairs. Wait, I have an
there
idea.
Guys, right there.
Mitch.
Lewis, I have an idea about this.
What is it?
Should we kill them?
Oh fuck. Be careful.
No.
Oh shit. Oh, don't back up, Lewis.
Nick, they're not suspicious of us, so we're good.
They're suspicious.
It won't hurt you.
They were like, who's up?
Nick, get out of here and get in the front.
Get out your assault shotgun.
Show yourself.
Ooh, hold on.
Because that fucks them up. Alright, I'm just going downstairs.
You're not getting the co-pilot seat, Nick.
Oh shit.
It'd be easier if I stayed over here because they'll be coming from that side so they can get on that side and just in the co-pilot spot.
Oh shit, where is he?
Is the co-pilot open from the other side?
Yeah.
Alright, there's a guy at the end of this hallway.
From this side.
Alright, they're dead.
Actually, I don't know.
Alright, this way, Mitchell.
Doesn't matter, chances are up. Nick. Oh, I just saw him.
Oh my god,
it would
Mitchell.
Look cooler, Nick. Look a lot
Let's
cooler.
Let's go, Louie.
We're outside, guys.
Dude, did you just fall?
Yeah.
Reloading, hang on, I'll put you out of your misery. Oh shit, there's a bunch down this hallway. Careful. Here, you take them on, you have more health than me.
Wait, hold on, I have an idea. Watch out, Louie!
Did you answer those guys?
Oh no!
Over, like, lost their hats.
What?
They're all dead? Nice. Alright, let's go.
Look at this guy, look out,
get out, come on.
Run,
there's two guys waiting for you out front. Door.
Oh shit.
They're coming out front.
Alright, there's a bunch of dudes waiting inside the saw.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. God.
Oh, that's a sweet helicopter.
Wait.
Hold on, kill these
Mitch,
guys first.
Yep, hang on. You help us kill these guys.
Ryan,
don't
what are you
shoot
doing?
Rocket. Mitchell. Oh my god, let's nice. Go, let's go. No, we're just kidding. Let's go.
Guys, get in. I'm being shot, come on.
Here, kill that cop.
Let's go, get in.
Get on the other side.
I'm coming! Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, look out!
Oh, Ryan.
Oh, shit! Oh, it's so epic!
How did we live?
How did we get out of that?
How do whales have sex?
They, I'm pretty sure fish just jizz in the water, and then it gets inside the fish pussy, and that's how they have kids.
Dude, that's what I was thinking.
I like that Nick probably sat down and thought about this for years. He's like, that's the same hypothesis I came up with, brother. Alright, guys. That is the end of episode 1 of the motherfucking heist. Nick's fucking doing the disco, I think.
Disco.
Join us next time when we eat some ass.
Yo, Han, if Tom Hanks got accused of, like, raping somebody, I don't know how I'd feel.
What's up, Brian?
No, you fucking bitch! What?
I barely fucking tapped you. How did that happen?
Please don't.
I'm on fire, Mitchell. Mitchell, save me. Mitch!